The witness was very, very consistent that none of those conversations ever had to do with any business dealings or transactions.
Archer testified that Hunter put his father, then the vice president, on the speakerphone more than 20 times. Now, Archer testified that President Biden was there to sell the brand.